Alexandra, you have always shown kindness, compassion, and you light up the room anytime you walk into it. You have one of the most infectious laughters, and I know everyone here knows that. And truly, you bring so much happiness to everyone around you. Richard, I've always found that you are someone who is well-spoken, kind, rational, dedicated, resourceful, and I'm not trying to boost your ego too much here, but I truly believe you are an incredible partner who compliments her in every way. I couldn't ask for someone better to entrust my sister's happiness to. Marriage is a wonderful adventure filled with joy, love, and challenges that you'll face hand in hand. I have no doubt you will conquer every obstacle with grace, determination, and just as you have conquered everything in life has thrown at you guys so far.
We knew you made Alexandra happy from the first date, and you were truly made for each other as we learned that you went to Walmart and farted along the aisles together.
You now have one hell of a wife, one clearly from our friendship is extremely loyal, kind, caring, hilarious, and loving. There's no one quite like you, Alexandra, and we are so happy that you both have each other in sickness and health and in with stomach issues.
We know that you will be such a power couple as you continue your future as husband and wife, and we cannot wait to see all the things you two can accomplish. Cheers to you.
Hello.
What's going on?
No, just ready for the big day.
Yeah. Why?
I've been crying all morning.
Why?
It's just an emotional day.
Yeah.
You are truly family to us. Please never shy away from sharing the highs and the lows, the tears and the laughters, the burnt bacon to the perfectly baked apple pie. We look forward to many years to come of doing life together. Cheers.
Let me begin by saying a few words about Alexandra. Right from birth, you have filled our life with joy. Words to describe Alexandra: loving, caring, creative, fun, go-getter, athletic, team player, respectful, sincere, and beautiful. Richard, a man that is honest and very hardworking. He understands the importance of commitment and the value in family. Richard has a good soul and an even bigger heart. He has a great sense of humor. He makes us all laugh, and he has a love for my daughter beyond what anyone can imagine in the room.
Alexandra, it was how beautiful you are in your own skin that first captured Richard's attention when you first met. To him, you are so many things, including caring, loving, and hardworking, and he loves everything about you. I asked him when he knew he was in love, and he said, "The first time I saw her." They say when you know, and I believe that. Your constant support lets Richard know how much you love him. With you in his life, Richard is able to work harder because he has your love and support to be there for him and to share the load of day-to-day life. Richard looks forward to more of what you already enjoy doing together. That includes golfing, camping, truck rides, and spending time with friends. He also hopes to raise a healthy family and be successful in your goals. For Richard, marriage is a commitment to love, help, and support each other through life. And Richard, You were easy to talk to from the beginning, and it was your smile, generosity, and kindness that caught Alexandra's attention when you first met. To her, you're an old soul. You're determined, strong-willed, and fiercely independent. You have a huge heart. You love your work, and you will do anything for anyone. And Richard, you're extremely honest. You don't sugarcoat anything, which Alexandra loves because there's never any doubt about what you think or feel. You are loyal and you are trustworthy. And Alexandra trusts you and your life together and knows you would never make decisions that compromise your life and your goals as a couple. So it's my honor and delight by the power vested in me to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss each other.
They say love is more precious than gold. It can't be bought and it can't be sold. I got love enough to spare. That makes me.
Red, you can rely on Richard with everything, because I've considered him an uncle for 11 years now, and he's never let me down.
One of the biggest things that we've gained from being friends with Richard is we've gained Alex now. One thing that we cannot say enough about Alex is she just lights up a room everywhere she goes. What does she say as soon as she comes in her room?
Hello.
And you have that infectious laugh. We cannot help but smile and laugh when we're with you guys. And the greatest thing that I think we've gained with you is a new aunt and uncle for our son, Bentley. I speak for everyone here. We love you.
Really grateful to grow up with a brother with such a big heart and just always there for me and whether that was a pinch of skull or picking up my car when it broke down, you know, whatever it was, and just really can't say it in any other way. Just really thankful for your example, and you don't really need me to wish you guys good luck. I know you'll go out there and crush it, but good luck. Alex, hope you like your new last name.
We're truly blessed. My wife and I have three beautiful sons and wonderful sons, and now we have three beautiful daughters. I don't know how a man could ask for more. It's a special day. And to share it all with you has even made it more special. So thanks for coming, and we love you, Alex.